The isolation of a patient exhibiting symptoms like those of the coronavirus at the Kakamega referral hospital sent chills among some of those in the front line in the battle against the virus. Some of the hospital staff fled for fear of being infected. The patient is a businessman said to have arrived in the country on the 15th of this month from Dubai. He told the police that he started experiencing a sore throat. He started coughing 2 days ago and decided to seek treatment. The patient has since been quarantined at the county's infectious disease unit that was recently put together. His samples were taken to the Kenya Medical Research Institute for further analysis. The nurses' unions have now raised concerns about the level of unpreparedness to deal with the virus at the counties.
Kuzi waliona kwamba they are not prepared, wakatoroka na wakamwacha huyo mgonjwa. Kwa hivyo, Kakamega is not prepared to handle any emergencies arising from coronavirus disease kama itakuwa.